Well, it's a crime that's taking off nationwide. Criminals hacking into airline accounts and stealing your frequent flyer miles.
But there are ways to protect yourself. Tonight, 7 Investigates. Here's Steve Tellier.
Whether they're swiping credit cards or booking flights, frequent flyers love their precious points. But cyber criminals are now taking aim at your airline miles. Last year, Bonnie, who lives in Cambridge, got an email saying some of her American Airlines frequent flyer miles were used to book a flight.
But the passenger was not you.
No, the passenger was not me.
It turns out someone used her airline miles to book 5 different domestic flights, 120,000 miles gone.
I called and they said they hacked into your account.
Cambridge police estimate those miles were worth about $2,400.
I was furious.
And 7 News discovered she is not alone. We found at least 2 other stolen miles cases reported to police in the last year here in Cambridge alone. In one case, someone stole 80,000 miles to book a flight from Orlando to New York City and 2 flights from New York City to London.
This is a niche for bad guys that understand it's easy to commit and hard to get caught for.
Robert Siciliano, CEO of Safer.me and a cybersecurity expert, says airline miles are an easy target. That's because most people don't check their miles accounts very often.
So you may not fly for 6 months to a year or more, and after a period of time notice that all your points or miles are gone, and then it's too late.
American Airlines told 7 News criminals somehow got a hold of Bonnie's email password and used that same password to log into her miles account. That's why experts say you should make sure your airline account passwords are different from your other passwords and changed frequently. Keep your miles account numbers private, so don't post pictures of your boarding passes online. And if your miles are stolen, file a report with police. Once Bonnie gave American Airlines a copy of her police report, the airline replaced the 120,000 miles that were stolen. She now says keep a close eye on your miles account.
You should notice what you have, and you should notice if it's gone down.
Steve Tellier, 7 News.